Hello everyone, in this video we have one quarter circle and here is x, here is 8 and these two parts are equal and then x is asked. Okay, first of all notice that here is 90 degrees, that means if we extend here, opposite of the 90 degrees must be diameter, right? That means this diagram turns out to be a semicircle, right? Okay, let's call here R, here is R, and this radius is 2R, and let's call here O, and here is 2R, and then let's call here A point, here B point, here C point, and here D point, okay. And now for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, r squared plus 2r whole squared equals ab squared, right? So r squared plus 4r squared equals ab squared, 5r squared equals ab squared. Let's square root both sides. AB equals R root 5. Okay. Here is R root 5. And let's call here alpha theta. We know that alpha plus theta equals 90 degrees. That means if here is alpha, this angle must be theta. Okay, and then notice that this triangle ABO triangle and ADC triangle are similar. So R over 8 equals across 90 degrees, R root 5 over across 90 degrees is 4R. So let's simplify the expression. R equal to root 5. Okay. Therefore, this length turns out to be 10 units, right? Because R is equal to root 5. So this length is equal 10 units. Okay. And then length of the AD equals 4R. R equals to root 5. Therefore, length of the AD equals 8 root 5. Here is equal 8 root 5. Okay. Now, if we apply Pythagorean theorem for biggest triangle, 10 plus x whole squared plus 8 squared equals 8 root 5 whole squared. Therefore, 100 plus 20x plus x squared plus 64 equals 64 times 5. So, x squared plus 20x plus 164 equals 320. So x squared plus 20x minus 156 equals 0. Let's separate 26 with 6. Therefore, x plus 26 times x minus 6 equals 0. X can't be negative, so x equals 6 units. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.